Sure.
Like, those are semis.
Sorry? No, it's not.
Oh, it is.
Yeah. Okay, so Marth versus Bowser. Like, this is a matchup I've seen him do. Was it Blue Zone? Did manage to beat him, though, I think, as a Marth. But this is way back. And,
I would say Bowser definitely beats him.
Yeah.
Marth struggles to kill Bowser. Bowser does not struggle to kill Marth.
Mm-hmm.
He has cards are brutal, but having Bowser is neutralized.
Yeah, that's a good question. Almost. In those texts.
Yeah. I think you have to DIL and DIN.
Oh no. Yeah, try to strike ledge, but got punished for it real hard. You can't get up attack.
I was kind of hoping you... The winner is...
2-0.
Damn. Josh used the path to Tantra Tech, the frame perfect jump. You've never seen that?
No, the frame perfect jump.
I was watching the set in ADD a long time ago.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, it's really hard to mess this up. Oh. Chris, I suppose so. Oh. I need to get by that back there. Is that cool?
Oh, it's dead.
I think so.
DI straight. That's a really good
ass inside
block.
Yeah.
Because
when you draw, it's just gonna dash attack. Nah, that's it. Oh. Oh. Yeah.
No.
Or not it. Oh. No, that's. Alright,
he's still fine.
I know, usually when you down get down air is more below the ledge, like you're usually dead. He's done.
No contest.